So they're really down. You want to see how the car reacts. There's not a lot of track time with that GTR. Turk seems to be doing a good job so far. Zone. Oh man, look at this. Ryan Turk bringing it on home. Oh man.
Well, I mean, I guess in my estimation, I think, you know, Turk got the better.